splish splash, Elmo took a little bath. Long about a Saturday night, a rubber duck just relaxing in his tub, thinking everything was alright. When Elmo stepped out the tub, put his feet on the floor, then he wrapped the towel around him and he opened the door. Splish splash, Elmo jumped back in the bath. How was he to know there was a party going on?
There was a splishing and a splashing, reeling with the feeling, moving in the grooving, rocking in the rolling.
We wasn't ready.